a villa's spaceship of imagination. I went to Mars on a vacation. The language they talking up there is English. Same words they using, but very foolish. Imagine they calling a tree a man. The language is a big, big confusion. And again, they calling folk sight. Well, hear what happened to me the first night. I was hungry. I asked them for food. She tell me, all right, if you in the mood. She told me in a ring, change up on my clothes. And a man's man nearly kill me with clothes. To be that bad, to be that tie. In a restaurant I went to dine. So eat some food and drink up some wine. Excuse me, shadow want to shit. Expecting them to show me a toilet. Is that like you dotish shadow? You know, the head in the front. It's time you should know. When I hear this, I nearly fall on dead. A man sending me to spit in the head. When a drunken man lie down in a table, I shitting on him like a sick with evil. It's when I get a slap, I start seeing stars. I realize that head me toilet in Mars. Doom dong, bibi 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 doom doom whoop, a doom doom, a doom dong, bibi 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 doom doom. The next day in Mars, that was carnival. I described myself as a little gal. False hair, fancy lipstick and mean. They even call me the carnival queen. A fat Martian fell in love with me. I really got to tell you that Mars people crazy. I tried to tell him I am a man, but the fool wouldn't understand. So I get vexed, turn up my false hair. Still trying, the fella ain't care. And when I'm naked, the mouth starts to drip. He says it's not your hair I like, it's your hip. Ding dong. Indian man, great is the PNM.